We have some breaking news from the peninsula where Newport News police are investigating a shooting. According to dispatch, it happened just before 9 o'clock on Aqueduct Drive near Warwick Boulevard.
We know at least one person was taken to the hospital. We're working to get more information about what happened. Look for that coming up on WAVY News 10 at 11 or anytime on WAVY.com.